Hector, obviously the knockout was what it was, but those first two rounds, for a lot of fans and a lot of people watching, left a lot to be desired. What happened those first couple rounds?
Whatever, man. Oh. Hey, people always kind of talking, you know what I'm saying? You know, if you have finished the fight in the first round, people always talk. If you have finished the fight in the second round, people always talk. If you're finished the third round, you gotta talk. So, you know, it's kind of like, dude, you know, whatever.
Go ahead, sir. Alex wanted to know what you think about maybe a potential rematch with Lombard down the road now that you are in. Where am I going again? Your thoughts on a potential rematch with Hector Lombard?
Я бы очень хотел этого матча, но для этого нужно еще выиграть три боя.
Well, of course, it would be great to have the rematch, but he has a long way to go. He has to win the eight-man tournament to get this the chance to fight Hector again. So.
Thank you, gentlemen. Let's check the house one last time for a question. And if not, excellent. We'll go back for closing comments to Bjorn Redding. What? Let's go back to Hector Lombard first.
Hey, man, yo. Last time when I fought Schlemenko, I was sick. So you know, right? I was really sick. Fever, vomiting, et cetera, right? And I pulled out the fight.
Okay, thank you, Hector. And this time we'll go for closing comments now to Bjorn Redding.
Okay, thanks, Mike.